What up, guys? It is Tacos All Day. We are back with some more Horizon Zero Dawn. Oh my god, silly me. So let's go ahead and meet up with Aaron. I think he's down that way. So let's see if we can just slide down this little hill. Boom, baby, let's go. How's everybody doing today? What's up? Like I said a couple videos ago, got a... Oh my god, what's that? Snap Maul. This is fire. Oh, cool. There's two of them. I'm gonna try and kill it. Just make sure I got some ropes. Yes, I do. Alright. Got a little bit of everything. Let me start with this. Well, actually, with that. Bring him down. I think he said he's strong against ice. Well, good thing I don't have any ice, so. But I do want some healing joints. I just don't know where they are. Oh well. I wonder how much health it has. What the hell is that? Oh wow, it's in the water too. Okay, I think there's way too many for me to handle right now, so I'm probably just gonna go up top and just avoid them all together. I don't know. Hopefully my mic isn't too loud right now, because if it is, that's going to be unfortunate. Otherwise, it should be good from this position and angle. Wow, my health. Ay, ay, ay. Different weakness spots. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight that right now. I have no health and no extra potions, so we're gonna do that later. Definitely not right now because I would get wrecked. Yeah, not gonna do it. That's gonna be enough for me, brother.
Clear that up later.
That's a rock. Don't need any more of those. I guess I'm being silent because I don't know what's around the area. I do wish I had some more healing potions and stuff, but you gotta do what you gotta do, unfortunately. I may die. That's probably a given. I wonder how if I can use I think I got a couple of treasures. Alright, just making sure. Let me see. I think I have a fast travel pack. I wonder how can I use this? At a campfire. Oh, okay. Is that a healing piece? Or just another plant? Yep. Them all again, and it's just getting dark again. Alright, great. That sounds fun. I just wish I had a little bit of healing, but I guess that's too much to ask for. Oh, yay, a little bit of herb. God dang it, why are these guys all around here?
Being able to override you would help. Now we're remembering that.
If I could just override this thing, though. Nope, can't do it. I am out of here. Nope, that is too dangerous for me, bruh. It's too rich for my blood. Holy shit, that is just sitting under the water. Bruh, this is dangerous.
Get it while I can.
Okay, Strider, I can override that thing. Slowly swim, girl. Here we go. Alright, bet. Let me go ahead and grab one of these bad boys. And just get the hell out of here. Let's go.
Almost there now.
Oh, we go to the mountains? Alright, cool. Let's go to the mountain. Let's even go all the way up the mountain then. I guess not. I gotta go around. Hey. Okay, you can move now. You don't have to stand there. Whatever, I got myself a horse, so I'm good to go. Whatever. I'm almost there, so. Okay. I guess I'll try to kill it or something. Oh, I can't kill that, damn. I'm gonna buy some more health potions and stuff.
No one goes into the palace without an invitation.
Talk to who? Oh, this guy.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me. You're needed for an important consultation.
Yes, of course.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King, where we should be without further delay. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics.
That's a nice-ass castle, though.
The Sun King is eager to meet you. The machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the Oseram gets special treatment, and now outlandish messages can be
passed by some outlander who might be punished.
Come on, Marad. I'm talking like you're... Bogar, okay, I say.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
Trump, then.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
That's architecture, though.
Aloy of the Nora, she who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram. A warlord named Dervahl.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram, but I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well.
Well, damn, girl.
Erend, Marad.
She's over here like, okay.
I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Oseram vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end my father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
Who is Dervahl exactly?
To understand Dervahl, you must first understand my father. He truly thought of himself as a sun god. His mind was broken. He believed that blood sacrifice would solve, well, everything. So he raided the other tribes for victims, especially the Asuran. Dervahl fought back. He crafted powerful weapons and rallied his people. My father responded with the ultimate cruelty. He captured Dervahl's wife and daughter and sacrificed them in the Sun Ring.
But that make anybody go crazy.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
By all means.
They call you a sun god who killed his own father in order to unite the tribes in harmony. Is any of it true?
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow at 50 paces, and tame machines at a glance. How much of that is true?
It's not too far off.
Well, I would like to unite the tribes in harmony, but you saw how many courtiers I have to deal with first. Maybe next week.
Quite a place you've got here. You can almost see the little people below the mesa.
You don't approve? Well, I have a secret for you. Neither
do I. Oh, what a good guy.
But we must be patient. Change won't come in a single sunrise.
But will it happen at all, while men live in palaces?
It might. Eventually. If people like you help me bring it about.
Oh my damn.
Your politics seem very complicated. The Asuram are friends, but enemies too?
I couldn't have liberated Meridian without the help of Ursa and her Asuram freebooters. Many of them have settled here. But the Ealdermen of the Asuram clans and the Claim have become jealous of their success. So have many Karja nobles. It's a volatile situation, especially given the fact that my father raided the Asuram for years. Ursa helps keep the peace, promising a future based on mutual gain. But some, like Dervahl, will never let go of their venom.
What an ass.
What can you tell me about the Shadow Karja? What do they have to do with Ursa?
They are remnants of my father's regime, holding out the fortress of Sunfall to the west. Like him, they care only for domination, and seek to draw upon the power of the sun by spilling blood in its name.
Sick people.
Since Ursa helped me take this city from them, they were perfect scapegoats. Dervahl knew this, of course, and planned it well.
I'd like to
no.
ask you.
No, I'll read it.
What can you tell me about the Shadow Karja?
They are remnants of my like
yeah,
him,
just did.
Since Ursa helped
back, and then time is short.
I need to get going.
I know. Well, they say kings should never beg. But please, help me find Ursa.
I'll try.
Who says that?
Well, Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Erend if you have further questions.
Sure, you buddy. Bye. What's over here? Go to Pitchcliff. How the fuck? What far is? How far is that? Is that really all the way up here? Bruh. That is really far. Don't I have any save points anywhere between? I mean, I guess there's this one? And that's about a third of the way through? Like, yo. Long leg sight. Alright, just saved it, so I'm gonna go ahead and fast travel. Let's see, which one is the closest one to there? Can't travel to that one since I haven't been to that one yet. Can travel there though. Let's go! Get me a starter, then we can go ahead and get to our spot. Campfire to the left. Could get it. Ooh, a corrupted zone of close to. What's up, Horsey? Why are you running to the left? Campfire.
Now.
There we go. Who is chasing me? Jesus. Like, lay off, why don't you? Snap him off. Okay. Oh, it's dead. Okay, cool. Well, okay then. It exploded like shit. Like, yo, okay. And my horsey's done. Well, that's unfortunate.
That's it. I'm already gone.
Aw, get rid of my horsey. Oh well. We'll just keep it moving then. Are those snap moths or tremblers? Big guys. Not worth the interest. And there's a flyer.
Saving these for the trail.
Foxy, let's go. Ooh, a ribbit. Didn't watch it, I'll take that. Nothing in the air, so let me go ahead and run.
Never know when I might need these.
I'm guessing I made it. And there's a campfire somewhere. Fast travel availability.
Tell you what I miss. The sound of a hammer on steel. Be damn quiet out here.
This must be Pitchcliff. Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
Alright, there we go. Looks like we made it. campfire is up here somewhere. There it is.
Sign of Marat's guy. He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
He went up. All right, bet. Let's go.
Hard as it is to admit, we're going to need to decide which we want.
Has to be Marat's guy. Dervahl's thugs must have been needed.
Maybe because we found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps, you know you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Dervahl's.
The music, though, it's so...
The men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
Okay, cool. Check the map. Because I passed the corrupted area right here. And a metal flower. Cool. Maybe if I defeat one of these corrupted zones, I can get like more controlling powers. Because that would be pretty dope. Wow, all these metal flowers. Oh my god, there's so many different spots I can go to in this game. It's actually like a lot of exploring areas. Like, look at that. There's a lot of space you can go to. I kind of just went straight towards, you know, the story mode. You know, not a problem. It's just we're gonna, you know, have some fun with it while we're doing it. So, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna make my way up to the campfire, and I will see you guys later. Thanks for watching my video, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment below, and also be sure to share my video. It really helps out, and I will see you guys later. Much love and deuces, guys. What is slowing? Oh, he's got a raw eyes. Even though I'm in front of him now. Damn, slow, good god. Then again, he does have boots, so, you know, it's a bunch of water and stuff. And you're chasing him in the jungle. Okay, you know, that works, you know, whatever, what you vote, chase all the way.